This tutorial will demonstrate how to create an account with the IPUMS USA, CPS, Health Surveys, Higher Ed, Time Use, and NHGIS data projects. We will use IPUMS USA as an example. From the homepage, click on the Login button in the top right corner. If you have never registered to download IPUMS data, click Create an Account on the Login page. Please fill in your email address and choose a reliable password. Then fill in your name, institution, occupation category and title, and field of research. You may include a general research statement telling us about your work and research interests. Please tell us how you found out about this IPUMS database. You will need to agree to our terms and conditions. Submit the application, and you'll be on your way. You will receive an email shortly. Click on the link in the email to confirm that your email address is active. This is the email address where extract notifications will be sent. The next time you return to our site, return to the login page and enter your account information. If you already have an account with another IPUMS project, you may sign in with your username and password for that account. You will then be directed to the registration page for the project with which you are not yet a registered user. For example, if you already have an account to use IPUMS USA and you would like to have access to IPUMS CPS, click the login link on the IPUMS CPS homepage and sign in with your IPUMS USA username and password. You will be directed to the IPUMS CPS registration page. Here, your information from previous registration will be filled in for you. Agree to the terms and conditions, and click Submit. Your IPUMS account now has access to both IPUMS USA and IPUMS CPS databases.